maybe sometimes I think there's more to being the universe's main man than shooting stuff. So that's why I shred. I think it shows a different side. Yeah. Hey, I ain't getting paid to teach how awesome I am. You know that already. So continuing with this flashback, remember the plan? Those guys shoot the gun, get inside. Yeah, I knew you were listening. So that just leaves these guys to take care of business and see if they can't get a meeting with the guy that runs this boiler room.
I should be able to deal with this.
Whoa! Good going, guys! That's one way to make an entrance.
It's up to us now. Let's get to work. Maybe something we can use.
Huh? Nice place. Why would anyone want to live in a giant, creepy old castle like this?
Why? What's wrong with that?
Got ourselves a welcoming committee.
They really shouldn't have gone to such trouble. Another challenge? Perhaps our host was expecting us after all.
Nothing we can't handle, right?
Huh.
Nice work, team.
Wow. Was that an actual compliment from Batman? This really is a weird day.
Have you heard the tale of a wondrous man? His mere presence can make you nervous. An assassin like no other can. It's me, Canto, at your service.
Let's see you survive this!
Just as I thought, a trap!
Seems they've prepared for all of it.
Come at you! Ha! Come now! You truly believe you can defeat me? This is the best you can do. I had expected so much more.
A man of steel with a heart so large, silly hair and a chin 10 foot wide. He thinks he doth cut such a dashing visage. He wears undergarments on the outside. There lived a man dressed like a bat, who fought crime to make his amends. Dour and grumpy and boring in chat. That's why he doesn't have any friends.
I won't be defeated so easily. Now you will fall. Come at you! Now you will fall! Let's see you survive this! My skills are unmatched, as you will soon learn. One fortuitous strike, nothing!
A lady fair and a beauty too, yet fierce with such brutality. In her pageant colors red, white, and blue, but she's more Miss Congeniality. A man so quick, a phenomenon, he moves at an incredible rate. A glance, a flash, and he's done and gone, which is why he can't get a date.
Regret crossing paths with me, Hermetal!
Up, and what does he get? Shot down with his own axe. That Kanto maybe should have thought about skipping the singing and just done bit better at guarding the palace. So these clowns finally get to where you guys met back up with them, bursting in on Darkseid mid-rant and wanting answers. What's the deal, you great mook? So that's me done. My filch is in, and now I need a nap. No, I ain't dishing out no spoilers for how it all turns out. They ain't paying me enough for that. Get out of here, you crazy kids. Ain't you got somewhere else to be?